Hey you, and welcome to this video where I will help you out how to blur in CapCut your video. And this is quite simple. I want to blur something like the background or whatever we like. And then we can do two things. I want to load this file first, and then I want to load this file again, but then on the top of this timeline. And then what we're gonna do is click on the top file, go to video, basic, remove background, and then please do auto removal. It's for a pro version, but we can use it just right now. Then after this, we click on the second file, and then we go to effects, just right there, and then search for blur. And then right now, we can add a blur to our file. Now let's say I want motion blur, throw this to the second file, and then right now, if you click on it, we have motion blur. If we do Ctrl Z and we go to halo blur, so we click on halo blur and throw this to our file, you can see it just right here that we blur the background with the halo blur and we self, so that's me, then we are sharp and the background has a blur. So this is exactly how you can blur in CapCut. This is the way how I use this. And if you found this video helpful, please consider subscribing and give this video a like. And then for now, thanks for watching.